Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and this week's video is going to be our high school senior graduation vlog.
Right now we're having a senior breakfast. There's eggs, hash browns, bacon, and pancakes. I don't really like pancakes, so I didn't get any.
Yeah, we literally had to get up at like 6 because like it started at 7.
I woke up at exactly 6.
Really?
Yeah.
I set my alarm for 6:02, then I got up at like 6:05.
Yeah. I didn't want to get here too early, but I also didn't want to be late.
Yeah. So after we're done with the breakfast, we're actually going to go practice our graduation ceremony thingamabobber.
It's going to be awesome. I've been excited all week.
Me too, honestly.
That was the first time I've ever come.
We're having pancakes. Do you want to like show them or something?
Yeah, pancakes, eggs, a tortilla. Fruit as well. I didn't even know that there was fruit until I just saw some.
Hey, he also almost got jumped by birds.
Delicioso. Hey guys, I'm here with Astrid.
Hi!
I'm sorry. I'm here with SP.
Hi. Here's the breakfast. They were whipping it up in here.
Oh, your grade school teacher gave you a bad grade.
And I heard there's something inside of them, so we're gonna see what's inside of them.
Look, there's little stickers on the
bottom! She didn't claim that church members were witches or warlocks.
Oh! Oh no!
Hey guys.
Hi. Oh, there's only.
I literally was talking about strawberry bakery.
I love strawberry. They're the best.
Right?
Like the tropical ones that are like dark purple. Okay, good. You see it? It's blurry.
Oh, wait.
So right now we're currently on the field. They're practicing for our graduation ceremony. And there's Davin. Alright guys, so we just finished our graduation ceremony practice and now we're gonna head home and just finish whatever we have to finish. Guys, right now I'm just at home chilling on the field. I'm so tired, like it doesn't even feel like I have a graduation today. Is my little brother. He's tired too, as you guys can see. Why are you looking like that? So right now I'm currently getting ready for the graduation. My mom's doing my hair right now and she's straightening it. And then after that I gotta like just get ready. I already did my painted my toes. I was gonna wear nails but I'm not gonna do it anymore. So yeah. Alright guys, so I just got here. We actually had to arrive an hour earlier than like the whole thing started. Just to get everything like situated like that. I thought I was running late, so I was kind of frustrated, but when I got here, everyone was still, just chilling out. So I'm just gonna show you guys what I'm wearing. this is my outfit. If you guys follow me on Instagram, I did like a poll with like this outfit and the other dress that I was gonna choose from. The other dress actually won, but I by that time already like had bought the dress. Well, it's not, this is not a dress, but like it's like a two piece. It has like this piece up here and then the skirt area, and then like I got my shoes and then my hair. My mom, she straightened it for me and then she kind of curled the ends, but my hair is like too thick, so like the curls don't even stay that well. And there's like two braids. I don't know if you guys can see. Hold up. Hey, hold up. I don't know if you guys can see the back, but like it's like connected right here. That's like basically how it looks. So yeah. Okay. So all the girls are inside of the restroom right now. This is Astrid. She looks so gorgeous. Here's Mariana. Hey. Oh my gosh, can I see it? No, it doesn't. That looks so pretty.
Oh, but it like sags in the back. Makes me look like I got an alien hand.
It looks super pretty. Hold on. Excuse
me. Sorry. Yours doesn't look bad. Like,
just chilling inside of the cafeteria. Right now it's 7:41 and we have to go up to the field, like line up and all that comes for like 8 o'clock. So we just still have approximately 19 minutes just sitting here, you know, like our last final one with all of us together in the cafeteria. Yeah.
At this highly deserved ceremony. We are gathered here today to celebrate our 2022 senior graduates. These past 4 years have had their share of ups and downs, from bomb threats to state championships, from COVID to making memories that will last a lifetime. Tonight, as we go through the rest of this ceremony, don't dwell on the thought of missing one another. Let us rejoice in the memories. Buenas noches, familia y amistades. Gracias por acompañarnos en este.
Alright guys, so the graduation ceremony is finally over.
Hello!
There's Zion. Okay, so we're just like out here, like everyone's here. And we're just like chilling. So yeah. It was a great year, great 4 years. Now it's over. Okay guys, so we just got home and I got these beautiful flowers, roses, so gorgeous. Yeah guys, honestly my feet hurt from standing in these heels all night. But it feels good to be finished, honestly it does. Who's tired? He is.
Turn
the laptop
on over here.
Turn the laptop. So yeah, guys, just honestly, tonight's a party, but I'm not going because I'm a good child. You know what I'm saying?
A prom's a party.
No, it's not a prom. It's not a prom. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe, because I saw in my analytics that like around 77% of people who watch my videos aren't even subscribed. So like, what are y'all doing? You know, you gotta subscribe to my channel, okay? Subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share, you know, all that kind of stuff. And comment down below, like, what grade are you in? It doesn't matter if you're like in middle school or like college, just like comment down below what grade you're in, all that kind of stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.